Scots Wahey, where Wallace bled. Scots Wham Bruce has often led. Welcome to your gory bed, or to victory. Now's the day, and now's the hour. See the front for battle hour. Proud Edward's power, chains and slavery. Wah will be a traitor name. Wah can fell a coward's grave. Wah say base as be a slave. Let him turn and flee. Sword will strongly draw. Dream and stand, or free and fall. Let him follow me. By your treasures, woes and pains, by your sons in servile chains, we will drain your dearest veins, but they shall be free. Usurpers low, tyrants fall in every foe. Liberty's in every blow. Let us do or die.
alone with proletarian justice means.
They cut and wash your blood away with rose water and soap. They are witness to your dignity, your courage and your hope. I swear to God, we'll see the bastards hanging here on rope. Die, die, die!
In greed and decadence, your crown.
Die, die, die!
You'll never cut the rebels down.
Die, die, die!
We curse you and spit upon your English
say how it feels. Did you desire a display of appeal? Well, fuck you, honey. You've seen more pricks than a second-hand dart. Did you conspire to betray my ideals? Did you require me to say how it feels? Did you desire a display of appeal? Well, listen, honey, I won't take no more of your shit.
My feelings for you. Perhaps you understand. understood I couldn't tell. So I'll play it safe and stay inside my shell. On no account must I give myself away. Not if I want to keep your friendship anyway. Well, I should have kent which would happen. But dinner tell me it's because he's a fucking Capricorn. I can dare you to all that medieval superstitious blether. What's on my mind, even though it must not be clearly defined. Easily it came as no surprise, such a feeling I am sure you would despise. In a word on hell, I told a joke or two, masking my feelings for you. Perhaps you understood, I could not tell. So I'll play it safe and stay inside my shell. On no account must I give myself away. Not if I want to keep your friendship anyway.
She hardly said a word, and I wouldn't be her type of man. She appeared in Technicolor late one night, and she made me grateful for the gift of sight. For I stared in wonder and awe at the Nordic beauty I saw. Even though I'll never meet her, well, I might. When I saw her windswept features in that maze, I was hellbound with my passion set ablaze. She had the puzzle solved, I then became involved, and I'm still in love no matter what anyone says. Now
I know my feelings aren't exactly pure. But my heart cries out, there is no cure. Except perhaps to meet her. But just how would I greet her? Hello, you don't know me, but I know you. Ah, come on, Mr. Martin, that's simply Winnie-Doo. She'd probably prefer a real Hellraiser too. Absurd, she hardly said a word, and I wouldn't be her type of man. When the credits roll, her face remains behind. If I've embarrassed her, I didn't mean to be unkind. I'm sorry to be such a bored man. I really shouldn't say any more, so if she hears this song, I hope she doesn't mind. If she hears this song, I hope she doesn't mind.
Hate, 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 hate hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. I hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. Hate, 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 hate. Hate the way I am and you hate the way you are and I hate the way I am. Hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. I hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. Hate, 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 hate. You hate the way I am and you hate the way you are and I hate the way I am. I hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. I hate the way you are and you hate the way I am and I hate the way you are. Hate, 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 hate. Hate where I am and you hate where I am and I hate where you hate where you are. I hate where you are and you hate where I am and I hate where you are. Hate, 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 hate,
Oh, push me, oh, hold me, but don't torture me, but don't torture me, but don't torture me with silence.
came home one night from a frightening event. Saturated, my energy spent. I cried the night before in a room going mad. Infatuated by a young lad. I tried to tell myself it couldn't be true. It was probably a phase I was going through. I really wanted to tell him honestly. But if I did, what would he think of me? This is the love the forbidden love came to wait to see. Look at yourself away. This is the love the forbidden love hide your love away. Come back another day. This is the love the forbidden love came to wait to see. Look at yourself away. Well aware, of course, I'm doomed to fail. Such hopes are thin and frail. Even so, I was careful of what I said. Later I cried alone in bed. I don't want to cause you any pain. Although I know this feeling's here again. If it was a girl, I know what to do. But instead I fall in love with you. This is the love, the forbidden love, careful what you say. Took yourself away. This is the love, the forbidden love. Hide your love away. Come back another day. This is the love, the forbidden love. Careful what you say. Took yourself away. I lay awake. I can't sleep. What am I to do? Isolated by my feelings for you. I want to hold you near me, can you understand? Frustrated, this isn't with a plan. Should I tell him how I feel? I wish I could. Can he read my mind? I wish he would. He probably prefers female company. Or if he's gay, well I bet he doesn't fancy me. This is the love, the forbidden love, careful what you say. Look your stuff away. This is the love, the forbidden love, hide your love away. Come back another day. This is the love, the forbidden love, careful what you say. Look your stuff away. This is the love, the forbidden love, hide your love away. Come back another day.
I recall it was Sunday morning. Just checking your summer recordings. But I still simply cannot find the words to express how I felt as I surreptitiously studied your face. The young piper who fell on the bloody fields of Culloden. Green eyes staring across the mist toward long ago far away places where perhaps silent desires once uttered their pathetic passions. Those shattered shards of despair around the broken boy. A tired epitaph amid faded fragments of distant dreams.
is one of the parts of Edinburgh you never see on postcards. Nae shortbread, kilts or bagpipes here, pal. Just ordinary grim-faced people trying to make ends meet. That C-sharp note, drifting across Inverleith Row into the city centre to annoy the American tourists who'd rather not know about the drug problems. The people who can't pay their rent because they've nae jobs. The aggressive stares of sour-faced dudes who last week burnt their poll tax forms and this week shoved a paper seller from the Socialist Workers' Party into a ditch with all the frustration and bitterness you'd expect from those who are tired of last year's students telling us all to look forward to the revolution when everything will be just gallus and we'll never have to work again. Again? Aye, and when was the last time you ever worked, pal, eh? The Socialist Worker Party Wally falls underneath a hail of raining boots and insults. Gael wampy me, folks, he deserves it! Such scum are parasites who try to capitalise on our oppression and poverty. You want to see the real Edinburgh, the Edinburgh they didn't show you on the front covers of brochures and gramophone records that celebrate yet another village of the two. Do you realise that at 1 p.m. every day, the Black Watch fire a volley of rifle shots to celebrate the last defeat of the Scots by the English? Is that any way to recall your cultural heritage? Since when has working class culture ever had anything to do with castles, kilts, tourists, nightclubs and smart restaurants that are frequented only by people who have never heard of John McLean and think your house is an Australian soap opera? Let's set fire to all this crap and step again! When it is deemed more important to spend £2,000 on decorations to celebrate the marriage of two more royal parasites rather than spend that money on heating and sanitation for some of the poorer housing around here, well, then I want to see violence, lots of it! We are the people our parents warned us against.